We already used a pallet over here, so he's on Claudette. I should be safe. You think he knows I have the pebble perk at this point?
I don't think so.
Son of a bitch. That's gonna look bad on the resume. Whoa, he's double backing. He must be good at the game. You'll never know. Just stay still.
No way.
I drink my water again. I'll get crows, bro. I don't care. My ass is not leaving. Oh my god.
That is crazy.
God damn it. Alright, here, you can get it, you get it. Nice. Oh yeah, that was a good one. Real smooth. Hell yeah, we got made for this, and hope now. Guaranteed win. What? Was he investigating my flashlight? What was that? Bro pulled out the magnifying glass to take a closer look. I don't... That was so random. It's all good. Dude, if I could pull this off. If I could pull this shit off. Oh, you fucking loser! I'm out of here! Yeah! She found me. Oh, CJ Tech, CJ Tech. That was, she was on the wrong side of the pallet. It was Zarina's fault, not mine. Oh, I forgot I wanted to do something funny. Well, fun over. It doesn't seem like he has no ed. What, you fucking, after all I did for you? After all I did for you? Please tell me pallet still up. Ow! Ow. Jesus Christ! Bro is trying to kill me. I mean, I guess that's his job, but that was scary. Let's go. Other side. Oh, no. There's no way. Dude, she is so against fun. She is fucking number one hater right here. Dude, she just hates fun.
Yeah, wow. She hates fun.
Huntress was like, I'm not going in the fucking cringe comp. Two flashlights and a medkit. I think we're guaranteed to win. I don't know how we lose, honestly. It's just darkness. We'll be right back.